If we want to insert more than one line of text, we have to use text area tag. Let's type it. These two attributes, rows and columns, allow us to specify number of rows and columns we use. And let's have a line break, and then we are putting a button. You know how to do it, you just learned it. Okay. This is our output.